Look at that. I love what they've done with the place. Cheap. I mean, you didn't feel like paying top dollar, and that you get these guys that are not cream of the crop. They're taking it a little too far. You know, you get my drift? So if you want to feel free to pull the old plug, get rid of these guys, I'm with you. I mean, these guys are fucking crazy. They're chasing us around the ship. Something is fucking with me. Duke? No way. There's no way. That's not possible. It's just fucking with me. That's it. I gotta find everybody. Whatever this is, it's just fucking with me, okay? It's fucking with me. If anybody knew what the hell was going on in this place, it would have been the captain. Probably not much of a practice what you preach kind of guy. Yeah, I should really take a look behind this door, shouldn't I? Should. But should I? Yeah, I should. Well, all right. So how do I pry this son of a bitch open? It's got some heft at least. Enough for the door.
Get the hell out of me. Come on, we should keep moving. We need to find the others. Oh, fuck.
I guess you could say I lived my greatest nightmare. I was relentlessly stalked by a beautiful woman, and all I wanted to do was run the hell away. I mean, hey, I'm no prude. The lady's down, then who might I be picky? But this one. Up close, she was, she's not exactly getting the motor running, you know what I mean? You might even say she could melt the rubber off your tires. And not in a good way.